The war criminal dictator is biding his time, waiting. While Congressman Ciscomani plays right into his hands, Ukrainians have more than held their own, taking back over half the land Russia seized. But now, Ciscomani is holding Ukraine aid hostage, following orders from Donald Trump. If Ukraine falls, the line between freedom and fascism moves west, and it could be American boots on the ground next. Give Ukraine what they need to win, before it's too late.